Welcome to Forest News. I'm Luke. This is my friend, Alan. How are you, Alan?
Good.
Now, time for some questions. What is the difference between a balanced force and an unbalanced force?
Well, a balanced force isn't always pointing in the same direction. Well, an unbalanced force pushes an object away.
What happens when two balanced forces push on each other?
They cancel each other out.
What is force?
A force is a push or pull on an object.
This is an example of force. The lines represent force pushing through the wall.
Last question of the day. Which is the unbalanced force, engine, or friction?
Well, it's friction.
And that was Force News with Lauren and Alan. Thank you.